This court will reconvene after a brief recess.
Nick, what's gotten into you? You call that a defense?
Sorry, Maya. I guess I'm just not thinking straight.
Well, that's because Mr. Edgeworth is prosecuting.
Edgeworth? What does that have to do with anything?
Let's just say you never think straight when it comes to him.
Hey, what's that supposed to—
Nick, you know how I can sometimes hear the voices of the dead, right?
Yeah?
Well, just imagine the kind of things you'd say if you were murdered and the person who's supposed to figure out who your real killer is can't find any contradictions because he is too busy making googly eyes at the prosecution!
Hey, I'm not—
Oh, hi there, Mr. Edgeworth.
Edgeworth?
Hello, Miss Fay. Right. There's a piece of evidence that needs your approval before it can be presented.
Okay, be right there.
I guess it's just you and me, dead guy.
Hey, guy. Dead guy, I need a good defense here. 'Cause my partner's really dense here. And I know the reason why this cross-examination sounds a lot more like flirtation. Can you guess why, dead guy? Dead guy, I'm trying to bring it to the court's attention. 'Cause this thick romantic tension will drive me up a wall. Every day Nick's showing up here like a little lovesick pup here. I mean, come on, they want to get it on. 'Cause Wright is into Miles and neither of them wanna deal. They would rather smile and pine than just say how they feel. Ignored it for a while, but I will lose my mind for real. I can't believe two men can be so dumb.
He saved me once, and now I owe him, and no one knows him like I know him.
I'd hold his hand, but love is scary. These feelings are unnecessary.
Oh, come on, just admit. Dead guy, you see the shit I have to witness. Forget the killers, they want kisses. Listen, hey, if you love each other, please just say. Or I'll be in the lobby, wake me on your wedding day. Can we just move forward so we can focus on the case? Nick, just ask him on a date. Confess your love 15 years late. Just throw the rice or movie night, or ask him to the prom. No more tending secret flames. It's been this way for 6 whole games. Whatever it takes to make him take your name. Come on! Ugh.
Miss Fay!
Oh.
You should know better than to behave like that in the middle of a trial!
I'm sorry, Your Honor, I—
But I'm going to allow it because, my God, you're right, and you should say it.
Hey! Your Honor, we are literally right here!